What's up, everyone? My name is Aaron from the Soban Network, here to talk about the first Army Progress video. Woo! Of course, we're going to start off not with the wolves, but with the orcs, the orc boys. Yeah. So, this is going to sound weird. So, I had an orc army lying around. I originally wanted an army that I could have, like, a 2-4 of beer and still play it. This is the army. I think I bought it, and I think I bought it on a whim. So we're going to talk a little bit about what's going to be in it, things eventually I'm going to add, but we're going to focus on what we got here first before we get more stuff, before we get more orc boys. So we got our first HQ. He's all painted up. He's a war boss. Or a nob. He's got the boss pole. He's got a power tool. And from there, we're going to be adding a lot of stuff. I think here we got seven boy boxes. This kid here. Yeah, it's just 10 boys. You can make it either choppers, or they can have the shooters, so you can have dakas, you can have regular boys, and there's seven of them. I think the goal is I'm going to make like a giant mob of shooters, probably about 30 of them, and then two 20-man choppa boys. This is going to be followed up by quite a bit of stuff. Over here, we have a Stormclaw pack, which includes a character, three killkans, I think five grots and five nobs. But we're going to add to it because I got more bits. The same thing. So at the end of it, we're going to be adding, it's going to be about 12 killkans, something like 30 nobs, or no, 20 nobs. So we're going to have some big boys that are going to be rolling in. And they're gonna just be like the whole goal of this army was to make it like a horde. So like you got killkans running at you, and their front armor is bolter proof, and then the boys run behind it, and then the knobs run behind that, and then we have this behind all of it, a stompa. So it's a Lord of War choice. It's big. It's scary. Most of the points is a stompa in this army. it's not going to be like a fancy army. How I envision my orcs is they're going to go through a couple stages. They're going to be, okay, so I traditionally play like mechanized, fast moving units. I don't play hordes. The only time I played hordes was guard. And that's been a while. Oh, and Tyranids. I had a Tyranid army. That was a lot of gaunts. But no, I did have an orc army once before, but they were in trucks. So the goal is going to be pretty simple. We're going to make a lot of boys. We're going to get some killkans, and they're going to just move forward. And then I'm hoping to max out the three squads. So probably buy two more boxes of boys. And then I'm going to max out the killkans by buying three more. So then we have three troop, three heavy support, one Lord of War, and then two HQs. Oh, and then we have grots. I forgot about the grots. We got something like 15 grots. Yeah, 15 grots. So there's going to be a bit of grots running around with them too. They'll eat like some bolter fire. But this is kind of what I envision a Great Crusade army, just a mass horde of stuff. And then we might do some DIY rules and other things, make boys like knob level and knobs war boss level, and war boss is scary. But we'll have to do like some custom miniatures. So this is going to be the army. Very basic to start off with. We'll add other stuff. Like I want to add some artillery to it. I just want cannons, to to be honest. I want boys to have just cannons, basic cannons, lobbing shells, lobas. And then we'll probably get more boys. And then we'll get some burners. And then we'll kind of mechanize it. We'll make a big mech. But this is where it's going to start, right here. So we're going to get this done first. And by this done first, this will just, I'm going to build some, paint some, drink a lot of whiskey. Actually, hold on. I'm going to show off the whiskey we're going to be drinking. Because if you're painting a horde army, let's be honest, you're going to need this whiskey. Because, yeah, there's a lot of boys. So, I might get a little drunk. All right, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this little army progress of what's coming up. There's going to be boys. There's going to be walkers. It's a fun army. It's not going to win games, but it's like for fun narratives. So if people come over, we'll just make fun narratives. I'm not going to throw a typhoon at this. This is bull. That'd be some bull. No, this is a fun army. It's to represent an orc horde, and we're getting to it. This is also going to be random. They're going to be green, but they'll be like, I don't know. There could be like some brown in there, some like pink flamingo. Like this army, there's no color scheme except there's green and then lots of stuff running. All right, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this. If you haven't already, leave a like and comment down below. I'll see everyone in the next episode. Till then, happy gaming. Bye-bye for now.